Hold on, wait. Before we get into this video, I'm going to tell you right now, I need you guys to watch the entire video. I'm going through it. I'm editing it now. It might seem a little repetitive, but just hear me out. This is based off of feedback that I'm getting from companies. I'm really trying to make something happen for you guys that you guys have been asking me for over a year now. And this is what I'm getting feedback on, and I'm just sharing it with you guys. So if I get a little long-winded, if I get repetitive, just bear through it, play it, sit through it, whatever. And I need your feedback in the comment section below after this video is over. Also, after this video is over, check out the community tab. I've just made 3 dope posts telling you some reasons beyond what I'm going to talk about in this video on why you should follow me on Instagram, subscribe to me on YouTube, and follow my podcast. It really mean a lot if you guys would just go over there, give it a thumbs up so I know you guys seen it. And let's start the video. What's up, hustlers? It's your boy JT Hustles back in with another video. I know usually on Sundays I just try to drop an edification video for any individuals who, for whatever reason, would like a message but couldn't make it to church. But I'm catching up on a lot of work, and I just wanted to get this out to you as soon as possible because it really impacts the other things that I'm trying to do moving forward.
You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pop. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming.
I need to get serious feedback from you guys regarding this issue, and that is the idea that I am now trying to facilitate the transition into putting the power when it comes to being an independent contractor, independent courier, whatever you want to call it, into the people's hands as much as possible. So just because every video you see me drop isn't an independent courier video, that does not mean that I'm not still working towards doing things for independent couriers. So all of that to say this, let's get straight to the point. I'm reaching out to insurance companies and companies that issue out independent courier contracts, right? What I'm trying to do when it comes to independent courier contracting companies is tell them or their HR department, whoever that company has in charge of letting it be known when new routes are available or they need some help, to send it directly to me instead of posting it on all these different online sources. Reason being is because I have a pool of individuals. It's 23,000 plus of you guys, and the vast majority of individuals that follow me are interested in becoming an independent courier. So I'm going to them trying to tell them that it makes sense that if you need somebody to work for you, send the information to me instead of putting it out on all of these resources, and I will deliver competent independent courier drivers to you guys. That is the detail plan that I'm working on behind the scenes. Now, the reason why I am trying to emphasize just send it to me, don't put it out there to everybody, is because once routes are out there, you guys know if you read my book, Drive to Freedom, The Hustler's Guide to Becoming an Independent Courier, it tells you how you can go out and research vans, find routes, and all that good jazz. But once the route is out there, you're competing with everybody else who's near your area that is interested in that route, right? Not to say that there will ever be a time where there's zero competition in the transportation industry, but I'm saying that I am trying to pitch it to these companies so that it is most advantageous to my audience. You guys message me all the time, how can I get started? Or can I start with this? I got this on my background, what can I do? I know a lot of you guys aren't experienced independent couriers with perfect records and know how to use a scanner and this and that. And that's fine. Everybody started at that level at one point or another. But if you're competing for a route as a new independent courier against an experienced driver and you both go in for a meeting, you know, it's really not in your favor to get that route. And I'm just being honest with you. And I know that this may not be what you want to hear, but if you've been following my content, you know I try and keep it real with you guys. So the only advantage you have coming in as a new independent courier is speed, because you don't have any more experience than anybody. You may not have as good of equipment as somebody that's been in this business for years and years. So the only advantage you can have is maybe you know about a route before somebody else and you jump on it. So anyway, that is what I'm trying to facilitate behind the scenes. I'm trying to go to these companies, say, hey, if you need some help, let me know. I have this platform. You can see my followers. You can see my analytics. You can check out the engagement on my videos and on my social media. And it's easier for them because instead of them having to post this listing on whatever platform they use or multiple platforms like a lot of these companies use, they can send the requirements and what they need over to me, and I'm pretty much going to do all of that for them. So, for example, if they told me that a route is available in Atlanta, Georgia, they need somebody with a 2016 or newer Sprinter van, XYZ, clean background, clean driving record, whatever their requirements are for that particular route. If they give that to me, I will put that out there to you guys, and whoever is qualified for that route, I will refer directly over to them, if that makes sense. It's a little bit more detailed than that, but just for the sake of this video, I want you guys to understand what's going on. So I'm trying to make it easier for them because that's the only leverage I have for them to give it to me so that I can give it to you guys. I'm doing all of this, again, trying to help you guys out that want to get in this business. Now, this is what you guys can do to help yourselves and help me as well. What these people look at, these companies, what they want to see is actually proof. Like, it has to be proof in the pudding. So I do have some testimonies and some book reviews and things of that nature. And that's all cool and everything. But what they really want to see is the views. So I can show them my analytics. I'll put it on the screen for you guys too right now. I have to hide the revenue though, because that's a big time no-no. I did it previously in my videos, and yeah, that YouTube doesn't really like for you to do that. But nevertheless, they can see my subscribers, they can see my views. This is exactly what I show them. But what they are very interested in is the number of views and the kind of comments that I'm getting on my most recent videos. So if they're seeing that, okay, yeah, you got all these followers, yeah, you're getting all of these views, but are these individuals watching old videos and nobody is actually keeping up to date with what you're saying? Because if that's the case, if you make a new video trying to get us drivers, is anybody going to see that? Is anybody going to actually see that and create a value for us? Because when they need drivers, they need drivers. They can't wait and hope that somebody sees that video within the next year or so, and then they feel that route. And if you guys have any experience in the trucking industry, you already know what I'm talking about. Or if you know any truck driver, they'll tell you when freight needs to be moved, it needs to be moved. They can't wait a long period of time to move that freight. The business just doesn't work like that. Granted, they do understand. I am telling them, hey, not every video I do is an independent courier video. I tell people about selling stuff online. On Sundays, I drop, you know, edification videos. The edification videos don't get a lot of views, and the online business videos don't get as much views as the independent courier videos. So they kind of understand this, but nevertheless, what I'm doing has like never been done. So I have a proven track record as far as me and my company goes, but that's not to say that you and your company will deliver the same way my company used to, if that makes sense. I'm not co-signing anybody. I'm just going to get the information. I'm going to put it out there, find somebody that's qualified, and just merge the two, your company with their company, and put you out on these routes. Maybe as this thing develops and I get a bit of rapport with these companies, maybe I will start vetting certain people and giving certain people cosigns. I need you guys, if you want this now, because again, this is 100% up to you guys, because if you guys aren't behind this 100%, then nothing will happen anyway. I'm gonna tell you guys what they told me straight up. I need more engagement. I need more followers, because they're looking at videos that have a few hundred views and, you know, a few comments, and that's just not enough data for them to feel like they can make an educated decision on whether or not they should work with me. Like, yeah, 23,000 is okay, but, you know, to say social media is what it is, and I'm not putting all the blame on you guys. I know that I am the guy that's producing the content, editing the videos, and uploading them, but I just want you to understand that I can't make this happen for you guys without your help. So I'm going to sum all of this up in simplest terms and then end this video for you guys, right? So how it works right now is companies put out routes on wherever they want to put out routes. You guys watch my videos, and then you guys go Google, you find these routes, you apply to these routes, and you compete with everybody else who Googled it and tried to find that route in your area. I am trying to make it so, knowing that a lot of people have interest but don't have any experience or don't have any advantage other than speed, because that is the fight that you guys are in right now. So if you know anybody that could be interested in this content, or even if you want to get opportunities like the ones that I'm talking about, tell your family members, tell your friends, tell everybody you know, hey, there's this guy on YouTube called JT Hustles. Will you do me a favor and go subscribe to his channel? It's absolutely free, and it could possibly help me start my own business. And that is way easier than asking that individual, can you help me get a job? Now, as far as a definite number, I'm going to be honest with you guys. They're not giving me definite numbers. So they're not saying that you need to get 30,000 followers. You need to get 50, 100,000 followers. Your average views need to be 5,000, 10,000. They're not telling me this. All they're saying is that it's not enough data for them to feel comfortable moving forward. And going back and seeing the points that they're making, I feel them on that. Like, the numbers that I do, I'm not complaining about it. I am humble and grateful for every view, even if it's just one view, every subscriber, even if it's just one subscriber. But now that I'm getting to a place where I'm trying to create opportunities for you guys, I need to have black and white data to present to these companies to say, hey, I'm getting these views, I'm getting these subscribers, you should give me these opportunities, because it's easier for your company to just say, hey, we need this many drivers that meet these requirements, and then I turn around and bring you these drivers within a reasonable amount of time. Whatever they specify is a reasonable amount of time, depending on the nature of the contract. So I know this video probably feels like a million other YouTube videos that you've seen before, where somebody is coming saying, I need more subscribers, I need more views. And I'm gonna tell you this, I feel that way making this video, because I've seen those videos and I think they're funny every time I see them. But I want you to understand that I'm making this video based off of the type of comments that I've been receiving over the course of this channel. The majority of the questions that I'm getting are coming from inexperienced, aspiring independent couriers that don't know a lot about the business, maybe don't have the greatest equipment to start this business, and maybe they have something on their record to compete with other people that are already in the industry. This is what you can do to help yourself. Tell everybody, subscribe to the JT Hustles channel. So there you have it, you guys. Comment below what you think about this video. I want to know if you think this is a good thing, if you think this is a bad thing, a waste of time, you have no feelings about it, whatever. Let me know in the comment section, because it's better for me to know up front than to continue to like waste my time trying to do something that you guys may not be interested in anymore. Let me know. To all my hustlers, stay hustling. JT Hustles, I'm gone. He's making